C-H-E-L-L-O, these that says hello. H-E-L-L-O, these that says hello. Let's go! Our team name is the Zest. D stands for our school, Dunearn Secondary School, and Zest stands our zest for life and for our passion for dance. Participating in this competition is to show that through dance you can show our greetings and how you treat each other through respect. We would like to thank all the teachers, Miss Aisha, Miss Aini, and our coaches, Diana and Fika, for making this whole routine and what we've come this far today possible. Kindness is about giving in and showing care to others.
Ladies and gentlemen, class is about to begin.
Thank you.
girls that carry you in the back. You are very strong. Okay, judges.
Woohoo. Oh, that was pretty overwhelming.
I think they added a new routine inside as well, right?
And I like how you incorporated your whole training atmosphere into your routine, the stretching, and how you greet one another when you come into stretching. I think that was very relevant to the team. And like before, your energy level and your spirit was all there. That's what I call an ultimate cheerleading performance.
Jesus, you guys are so loud, so confident, so good. It only gets better. You guys are impressive. Give them a round of applause.
Your greetings, DJs, your greetings are so international and it's so relevant to a very cosmopolitan Singapore. So we can say all these different greetings in so many different languages to welcome so many different people coming to Singapore. That's a good thing. Good job.
Secondary school for that electrifying performance. Now we have the next team, Greendale Secondary School Team 1. Okay, we have two teams from Greendale Secondary and the first team is going to come up. Where is Greendale Secondary? I think they are on their way. Where's the other Greendale Secondary team? Ah, over there. Okay, let me just go over and talk to you for a bit. Have you guys been training together or separately? Some say together, some say separately. Okay, so what's the difference between the two teams? Oh, okay, so they're more focused on dance and you guys are more focused on cheer. Okay. Well, I can't wait to see their performance. They've got a really bright pink t-shirt. Greendale Secondary School Team 1. Now, the name of this squad is Team Greendale Star. Okay, they have 12 Secondary 1 members, led by their dynamic team captain, Nabula. Now, these teams are ready to outshine all the others in this competition and rise to the top. Wow, okay, they've got masks. Okay, come on over and mark the stage. You have 2 minutes. So don't step out of the blue mat. For safety measures, of course. And after they have marked the stage, their preliminary video will be shown. And after that, they will start their routine. Are you guys done marking the stage?
Yes?
Okay, so let's watch their preliminary video.